he believes and fully recognizes that the challenges women, or he fully recognizes the challenge women continue to face in the workplace, and that they should not be judged based on appearance.
He felt like he messed up with what he
well,
said.
Well, look, I think I made clear he apologized for creating this distraction, and believes very strongly that Attorney General Harris is an excellent Attorney General, and that she's done great work, and she's dedicated and tough and brilliant.